No, I really want some like knee high boots, but I feel like.
Like, mom goes, you look like a stripper.
Mom also tells me that too.
Like, oh, I'm wearing jeans, but alright.
I know.
You know, like those skirts that are like all the way straight? Well, there's just the leather one, and it was cute. And she was like, that looks like a hoe. And
I was like, so sorry.
Why is it going?
Yeah. Okay, so we'll start off.
I'm not wearing black.
Same.
Not me.
Well, pants.
Maroon.
Kinda.
We'll start off saying.
So cozy.
Just what we're doing. About the snowball. So we'll be like, hey, welcome back.
Are
we haven't done a vlog about the snowball yet, so.
We're gonna make two videos.
We gotta do one, though, about family
stuff that I got for my birthday present.
No, we're not making two.
Yeah, we are. He said we have to.
Why? That looks good.
Yeah, we have to talk about the other thing, because we were just, like lip disregarding it.
Yeah.
That's cool. It's annoying. Okay. So.
Which one?
Let's do Hope for Houston first.
Okay.
Let's see.
Hey, welcome back to Hope for Houston.
We're done with that.
Let's improv this,
bitch.
Yeah, let's put that in there.
Wait, did she say Britney's?
Yeah.
Just zipped my hairs.
Okay, okay, let's just tease him. No one wants to use it, so who cares if it's bad?
Yeah, that's true.
And go. Action.
Hey guys, welcome back to Hope for Houston.
So, we kind of failed at everything. We did the car wash, and that's about it.
I think we've just all been getting stressed, and it's hard to keep up with things. Mm-hmm.
Senior year plus projects.
And we had other ideas, but we just really wanted to get into the dance, and so we just kind of
switched
over Houston on pause right now, and we're like focusing on the dance. And we're still going to donate the money to some organization, but we're not quite sure if we're going to carry that out in the spring.
We did learn a lesson that if you're going to start a project, you have to be devoted to it.
Yeah. Takes work.
A lot of work. Especially when it's as big as Houston's, like, hurricane thing.
But we still got $123.
Yeah,
we got something.
Yeah.
Better than nothing.
Yeah.
So,
rip Hope for Houston.
Bye!
Bye.
All right, now let's do...